wiki.ezvid.com. Search Ezvid Wiki before you decide. Ezvid presents the 10 best music theory textbooks. Let's get started with the list. Starting off our list at number 10, Stefan Kostka's Total Harmony rarely discusses chordal theory at all, and when it does, it often uses obscure chords that tend to perplex rather than enhance one's understanding. Still, it's a rich repository of musical knowledge that's otherwise organized intuitively. It focuses on four-part harmony and includes helpful practice exercises. However, it does assume some prior knowledge. At number 9, written over a century ago by one of the world's most legendary composers, Arnold Schoenberg's Theory of Harmony remains a seminal text to this day. It offers an integrated framework for not only understanding the how of the musical craft, but the why as well. It's considered a scholastic masterpiece, but it shows its age occasionally, and the frequent philosophizing may irritate. Coming in at number 8 on our list, at a whopping 960 pages, The Complete Musician is a comprehensive tome studied in some of the world's most prestigious conservatories. However, it often breaks with traditionally accepted nomenclature, inventing terms that may confuse students already versed on the subject. It is good value for the price, but the bloated writing can obfuscate its meaning, and the diagrams are confusing and disorganized. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for music theory textbooks, or simply click beneath this video. At number 7, provided with your purchase of Professor Jane Piper Clendinning's The Musician's Guide to Theory and Analysis is a digital code that gives you access to interactive exercises specifically tailored toward helping you internalize the lessons. This one helps develop compositional skills and comes with a workbook, but it's not ideal for autodidacts. Moving up our list to number 6, The Hal Leonard Pocket Sized is a condensed reference guide that covers everything from basic intervals and scales to modulation and reharmonization. It's a great option whether you're a beginner new to the subject or a touring musician looking for refreshers between gigs. It includes a well-organized index and is very affordable. However, it lacks depth for serious students. Halfway up our list at number 5, Basic Music Theory is characterized by a humorous and encouraging writing style that makes an otherwise intimidating subject approachable. The author, Jonathan Harnum, manages to maneuver challenging topics while making them appear simple. The author has a PhD in music education, and this one's less expensive than most options. It's suitable for students of any age. At number 4, in the first volume of The Elements of Music, Concepts and Application, there's a large focus on understanding the relationships between melody and harmony. The author's prose has a unique colorful lilt to it, likely a result of his past experience in fiction writing. This is a good resource for teachers as well, and comes in at over 500 pages without being dull. It teaches song structure analysis too. Nearing the top of our list at number 3, 20th Century Harmony offers a rigorous examination of some of the more advanced theoretical concepts, including dynamic expression, ornamentation, and harmonic behavior. However, it's mostly limited to the first half of the 1900s, so you may find it lacking in breadth. It explores atonality and includes writing prompt exercises. It's ideal for aspiring composers. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for music theory textbooks, or simply click beneath this video. At number 2, Mark Levine's highly acclaimed Jazz Theory book is the definitive text for instrumentalists and singers interested in the genre. It advocates for ear training as a way to develop the student's oral skills, which ultimately opens the door to imaginative improvisation. This one's studied in universities globally and improves sight reading abilities. It's a great resource for self-teaching. And taking the top spot on our list, Music Theory for Dummies is a serious resource for beginner and intermediate students. Though the name might not suggest it, there's plenty of challenging information to work through, and it's presented in a concise, well-paced manner. It aids in reading musical scores and includes a chord chart. The writing has no hint of condescension. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for Music Theory Textbooks, or simply click beneath this video.